Hello, you guys. How are you? So today I'll be experiencing a little bit of Cincinnati, Ohio. And the reason why is because Duomel and I, which is my partner, and he had a day off as well as I did. So we decided to had a just day for the two of us. We ended up knowing that we were going to be off today and today pretty much. It's only me, and tomorrow me as well, but today he's gonna be off from his work. And it was I had in mind that I had heard previously that Cincinnati was a really nice city to visit, so that's one of the main reasons why we decided to go there. I feel like I enjoy myself when I'm around Jamel, and the reason why it's because I feel like I can be completely honest 100%. I can be quiet, I can be loud, I can be whatever I want. And he wouldn't mind, he would not complain, he would not make me feel anything. We've been together for a couple of years now. I want to say almost 3 to 4. And I have enjoyed myself with him. I feel like lately we have had so much pressure when it comes to family, work, duties, bills, and a lot of things going on that we just didn't have that quality time. So that's one of the reasons why I decided to take him, and pretty much he had no idea. So we went from, we left Indianapolis, and I was very excited because I'm gonna get my hair done. And after that I said, let's go and get some breakfast. So we decided to go to the closest McDonald's, and then we started driving everywhere. And so one of the reasons why I felt like it was kind of spontaneous, it's because he had no idea. He was like, where are we going? And I said, we're going to Cincinnati. And he's like, are you sure? We're low in cash. So I was like, yes, I am definitely sure we need this time. And last week in Chicago, we had so much fun that I decided, why not? You know, it's just the two of us. And there's just a couple of times where you can actually have like quality time with your partner, where there's so many things going on around you that you should give that a special person quality time and have a just really quiet moment with him or her. And I felt like this was just more than needed. I fell in love with the city in Ohio because I felt like Cincinnati is such a cultural place. I was able to see a lot of murals and art and paintings around the city. I fell in love with that, and it kind of reminded me of San Diego, California. Although I did see as well that there was not so much population walking, like it wasn't crowded at all. I felt like that it just wasn't very inviting for me. So the first stop where we went, it was the mall, and we ended up crossing a couple of bridges, which it was amazing that I had seen before, and you'll be able to see them in the video as well as in the end of the video. I'll be adding a couple of pictures of them. I'm taking everything from videos and a couple of pictures, and I have gathered a couple of pictures online from Ohio, and I felt like my iPhone 7 Plus, it just does the job. So our first stop was at the mall, and we ended up going to a couple of stores, and then after that we decided to go to Ulta, and we went and tried new stuff, and it was quite amazing. And again, it was just the two of us, and we had so much fun. It's just always very fun when he's around me and I'm around him, and I feel very comfortable and very happy 100%. I'm always thankful that I have him. He's kind of a birthday present, and I'll tell you in a little bit more about my personal life in a couple of future videos. And so I feel very blessed to have him. So we had so much fun at Ulta, and we ended up buying some stuff, which I felt guilty, but I did not feel guilty as well because I ended up using my points. So after that, we decided to come back. It was around 6 o'clock. We ended up driving back to Indiana around 8 o'clock p.m. And we decided to stop by Kohl's, and we ended up having such an amazing deals. They were like super nice and elegant professional jeans or pants, and they were like very affordable. But again, let's just go back to Cincinnati, which is honestly a very nice experience. The city sounds and looks very quiet, but I would definitely not live there because I feel like I'm more into crowded cities like San Diego, Las Vegas, New York, Miami, something like that, more crowded. And I feel like Dom Elliott is too. But this is kind of like the place where you want to go and have a getaway and just have fun and relax. I felt very amazed because the pictures that I had seen previously from Cincinnati of the places where I wanted to go, I felt like they were just identical. Domel was very impressed by the art, the painting, the people. You know, it's just such a different place, even though we're like right next to each other, like Indiana. It's next to Chicago and then or Illinois, and then as well as Ohio, and they are so different from each other. So the buildings were amazing. The city was huge. I do have to say that it was kind of windy and a little cold, but I honestly fell in love with the city. If you have ever been in Ohio or in Cincinnati, please let me know in the comments down below. Let me know if you have ever visited or planning to visit. Also, please let me know if you have any questions or any places that you would like me to take videos or pictures. I would hope that I am able to do that for you. I remember my channel, it's basically 100% focused on makeup, but I also do makeup and skincare and bath products and hair products, but I as well do put a little bit about my personal life out there and my days off. So I hope you enjoy it. And if you have gotten to this point, please remember to subscribe to my channel. And the reason why, it's because you want to stick to these amazing videos. Please let me know if you have any questions about me or Domel. I hope you guys like this video. I'll be adding the amazing pictures that some of them I took, some of them I found at the end of this video. Let me know how you like Cincinnati. I honestly liked it a lot. I felt like it was just really good. So that was pretty much it. I hope you guys love it as well as I did. And please let me know how you feel about Cincinnati and how is your week going as well. I'll be adding a couple of more videos about everything around. I know I've been falling behind when it comes to videos and reviews, but I'll be filling in pretty soon. I hope to see you guys soon and talk to you later. Bye-bye.